I'll be honest with you. I've been fighting this fight for over 15 years and the neighborhood still hasn't gotten any better. And now I've got two kids and they can't sleep at night because of car stereos and weed smoke and police helicopters and gunshots.
There aren't gunshots that often.
There shouldn't be gunshots any often. But look, if you can tell me a way that I can stay here and help build this neighborhood or even just this block up from the inside without putting my kids at risk every day, I'm all ears.
Bye.